Hello friends, you all are doing good, right? Today our topic is organisms, unicellular organisms, multicellular organisms with their examples, and even we will see the differences in unicellular and multicellular organisms in this video. Hope this video will help you and make it clear idea about all these. Okay, let us see. What is an organism? Organism is nothing but anything which can live on its own is organism. Okay, and organisms are divided into two types. One is unicellular organisms and the other one is multicellular organisms. What are unicellular organisms? Now we will study. Okay, unicellular organisms are the organisms which are made up of only one cell, and these organisms are very small in size and we can see only through microscope, whereas multicellular organisms, they are made up of two or more cells, so because of that they are visible to our naked eye. And as they are multicellular, they will depend on other parts also to survive. Okay, like humans. Let us see different types of these organisms. Like unicellular organisms, we can see here in this image, amoeba, paramecium are the examples. Whereas for multicellular organisms, elephant, plants, even humans, these are all examples. Now see here, you can see a clear distinction between unicellular and multicellular organisms and respective examples. Amoeba, bacteria, paramecium are examples of unicellular, whereas plants, animals come under multicellular organisms. Now let us see the differentiation. Unicellular organisms, as they have only single cell, they will have simple body construction. And whereas multicellular organisms, as they have multiple cells, they have complex organization of the body. All functions carried out by the organelles of the single cell in unicellular organisms, where in multicellular organisms, as they have multiple cells, the functions are divided in different cells and cell specialization is found. Okay, now in unicellular organisms, they will not have large size, they have very small size, whereas as in multicellular organisms, they have large size. And unicellular organisms, they have short lifespan, whereas multicellular organism, they will have longer lifespan compared to unicellular organisms. And no cell specialization is found in unicellular and is found in multicellular. They will be seen only through microscope, and multicellular organisms, they are macro, so we can see with our naked eye. Thanks for watching this video. If you find it meaningful, please like, share, subscribe and click the bell icon so that you will never miss my latest updates. Thank you.